Today's game is coming to you live from Kirkland, Frazonia, at the infamous Hellhole Coliseum, where if the smog doesn't kill you, the fans sure will. Today's matchup features the two teams who survived the regular season and playoffs. Tonight, they go to war in the mayhem.
The San Francisco 49ers battle
the Mile High Chronic. Welcome to Mayhem Bowl Sunday. Hargo and Grim Blitzro here. Let's listen in on the sidelines and see what the team captains have to say. And welcome to the NFL Mayhem Bowl. Grim Blitzro with you here along with Brickhead Mulligan and Bricks Jr.
Everyone, I can't wait for the commercials to start. That's always my favorite part.
And we've got the biggest game of the year here, Bricks. Two teams battling each other in the ultimate battle of death.
Yeah, but those butt wiper beer commercials with the horses, they make me want to cry, Grim.
And it's first and ten. Before he stopped. That'll be second and eight to go. That ball was almost intercepted. Says it's time to put the ref out of his misery. And there goes the ref.
You know, Bricks, it's a tough job for a ref to control an angry, fired-up gang of mutants. Kind of like asking a zebra to serve tofu kebabs to a pack of starving lions in the Serengeti.
You know, Grim, I killed a ref in Rio once. Just to watch him die.
Third down, and the offense needs a miracle. Before he caught it. You gotta keep your eye on the ball.
Come on, you dirtbag. You gotta make that catch.
Boring, but smart. Time to punt.
Whoa, you can't say that on the radio.
Well, that's a lovely shake for the punter today. He just put his team in the hole. They just let that one drop and played safe, and the defense says, we'll take it. And it's first and ten. First and four.
Hot one, hot two.
And the crowd goes wild. Touchdown! Touchdown! Now, there are some who would argue that we should just skip this step and make touchdowns worth seven.
What, and get the kicker's job in half? They'd just be called sinners then.
The kick is good.
As expected.
return here to set up the offense. They're going to be able to return this one. Oh, and he just left an outline on the ground like he was trying to wipe out the dinosaur.
Must be opposite day because he's the one who just got wiped out.
And the defense jumps outside trying to...
It's not how many times you fall, it's how you get back up.
Yeah, in this particular case, I'm thinking defibrillators and 100 cc's of adrenaline.
Yeah, they both wouldn't hurt either.
Did somebody say cocaine?
Some of it back with a time warp dirty trick. That last play was completely erased from time.
I use that kind of power to like unnuke the world. But then, sure, getting rid of a play works too.
Second down and 5. And the defense jumps outside to attack the QB.
It's not how many times you fall.
Yeah, in this particular case, I'm thinking defibrillators and 100 cc's of adrenaline. And it's first and 10. He had it for a second there. That's the end of the first quarter, and it's still anyone's game.
Could it be mine?
And they'll bring it third down and 7. For a first down.
See that move, baby? I'm the greatest. No, you didn't see that.
First down and 1. Trying to get fancy here. Just put the ball down and kick it.
In that order, Grim?
Straight through the uprights. Here comes the kicker.
Oh, I can't wait to hear this. What's the kicker, Grim?
This guy in the field.
Oh, I thought you were going to tell me a story like, here's the kicker. When I turned on the light, it wasn't a broad in my bed. It was a chick wearing a wig.
And that takes us to the 2-minute warning. Second down and 7.
One, two.
You can tell he's a berserker because he's frothing at the mouth.
Oh.
He's leaving a wake of destruction in his path, and the body toll continues to climb.
stop the clock with their first time out to try and stay in this game.
Oh, nice coaching move there. Hall of Fame caliber.
Well, I mean, it's a pretty standard coaching move at this point in the game.
I won't listen to this blasphemy.
And that's another turnover for the defense. Crushed.
Yeah, you think you can go toe-to-toe with me? Well, you mistaken, man. You get up my grill, I'm gonna ruin your world. I'm gonna wreck it.
And it's first and ten. This is your brother reminded of painting a dead, carving a turkey. Here, or they'll kick the shit out of you in the locker room. It goes right through.
Yeah, like a double stuffed burrito from Taco Hell.
The teams are lined up for the kickoff. He sets up for the return. Let's see if he can break one wide open. The quarterback is controlling the clock like the clock is into it. I know I am. Second down and long. And that's a great 9-yard completion there.
Hey, it ain't great if you don't score or move the chains.
And that's it. That's the last time out. It's score or die from here out. Here, Bricks. And the defense quickly calls a timeout. They want to get the ball back. And out comes the most underrated position in football, the mighty punter. He boomed that one. Let's see if they... He's got the ball now and he's going to try and score. That, my friends, was an all-pro NFL hit. The second quarter comes to a close as the teams head for the locker room, and we take you to halftime. Brought to you by Mom Satan Industries. We make genetically engineered food that is to die for. We're at the Mayhem Bowl, and the third quarter is about to start. Neither team really pulling away.
Well, it's about who wants it more, Grim, and who's going to run into a saw blade by accident, and who's going to be the unlucky bastard that steps on a mine.
Be the unlucky bastard that falls down the stairs on your way to get your hot dog.
They're looking for a good return after giving up points. Let's see how they do.
Yeah, let's see if they always suck or if that was just a one-time thing.
Oh, great tackle! When his brain is unscrambled, he'll be thinking about that hit. A 1-yard gain. That's not going to do it, fellas. Second down and 9. And he just
being hit. And it's first and 10. And the QB might have hit. Boom, and he's dead.
Oh, bingo, bingo, bingo. I got bingo grip.
Chains moving. That was beautiful.
And it's first and 10.
Oh,
Nice and easy like a two-foot putt.
You miss two-foot putts all the time, Glenn.
Straight through the uprights. The best kind of kick is when it's right after a score.
Hey, speak for yourself. I'm usually the one who gets kicked after a score.
And he's running like a moose right now. He picks up a two. Offense wears out the defense since they can't rest their players. And then it's a first down from a great catch.
Was it a catch, though? Let's consult it later.
The offense calls a timeout. This is why you save your timeouts. You can use them in the two-minute warning.
Now I get it. Makes sense, Grim.
And the offense goes into a hurry-up to pick up the pace of the game.
A two.
The defensive players go berserk. They've been known to rip the hip. Oh, man. Brooks, you gotta love a player who goes down fighting. Must be their lucky day. And he put on the afterburners after that catch and scored. Nicely done. Here, just kick the ball through the upright, for God's sake. It goes right through.
Yeah, like a double stuffed burrito from Taco Hell.
Looks like they're lined up for an onside kick.
I thought they were going to do some sort of chorus line.
The four people on the planet who care about rules and kickoffs must be happy to see a flag down.
I'm just happy to see anything after that laser pointer accident.
The kicker's going to have to kick the ball just right so his team can recover it. He could go all the way!
Touchdown!
Point attempt. It's good. When you give up points, you need to get them back. Here comes the kickoff. Let's see if they can make them pay. Teams limp onto the field, bloody and bruised, to give whatever they have left to win a Galaxy Championship. This is the Mayhem Bowl, and the sudden death overtime is about to begin.
Thank you.
sure now he catches it.
I had this guy on my fantasy team last week. I lost so much money on him, not to mention my kneecaps. My loan shark is very anal about collecting my money on time, Graham.
A nice run there for 8 yards. Second down and 2. Shots like that over your career?
Let's see. About a quarter after 3, Grim. But my watch is a bit slow.
Lose the game. Man, what a great game. The Mayhem Bowl has been won in what was a very close and brutal game from the opening kickoff to the final second. We crown a new Mayhem Bowl champion today. Or what remains of them?
Yeah, they've got the entire offseason to regrow their limbs.
Let's listen in on the Mayhem Bowl MVP. Once again, the folks at Evil Ozan thank our viewing audience and the Newton Football League for allowing us to telecast this sports presentation of the Mayhem Bowl. Until next season, this is Grim Blitzrow with Brickhead Mulligan and Bricks Jr. signing off. Are we off now? All right, whose turn is it to buy the rounds?
It's Junior's. I bought last year.
Hey, screw you. Everyone knows it's your turn. You're a lying pansy.
I could have sworn I paid last time.